the right lobe is econormal. There are numerous tiny hypocagenic areas within. This is the so-called honeycombing pattern. In contrast with the pseudonodular presentation, the thyroid is not enlarged.